the where they pumped the water into Smithfield back in the early 1900s. Might have been a grist mill too. This pond's been active for years. This is what's called Mount Holly Creek. But I never knew this was here. It's on the opposite side of the road. A little creepy, isn't it?